Welcome back to a new video. Today I'm playing some Minecraft Dungeons. Last time where we left off, I was playing on Redstone Mines, which I completed it. Now let's continue on and play Cactus Canyon. Let's start the mission.
The Arch Illager seeks to summon armies of the undead using a power that rests deep within an ancient and forgotten desert temple. Finding the temple, however, is an adventure in its own right, for the entrance lies hidden somewhere in this canyon, a sprawling maze of malevolent mobs and lost secrets.
So let's power the beacon. Right, my next objective is find the temple. Alright. Look at all these baby zombies and that pillager. Just came directly to me to kill them. Another baby zombie and a pillager. Same old, same old. Alright. I really needed to eat that bread, but I guess I did. Alright, let's go. Oh, creeper. Alright, nothing there. Okay, map looks fine. I missed, like, a spot back here. Let's go back and see what I missed. I missed like a chest, that would be bad. Looks like I didn't miss anything. Yep, I did not miss anything. Alright, let's go forward then. I'm gonna pick up this strength potion. Alright. Let me see. I go around here. Hopefully there's like a chest. Whoa. A trick bow. Now let's see what improvements this trick bow has. 10 to 20. Ranged damage. Let's send to 25. Nope. Alright. Oh. What are these? Is that like a bomb? Summons that, or is that like, do I step over a tripwire or something like that, or does somebody summon them? I have no idea. Alright, let me see, it's a dead end over here. Cross this bridge? Is it even a bridge? Who knows? Alright. Oh. Do you summon them? I think he does summon them. Interesting. I never even seen that creature. Or that mob. That's the first time I'm seeing a mob like him. I'm like, whoa. Creeper. Throw the TNT. Go back. Go, go, go. Oh, I didn't even get anyone. But I mean, at least I killed a Creeper. Oh, my chest. No wonder why there's a lot of enemies here. And I leveled up. Yes, sir. Oh, go back. Oh, no. Alright. Alright, let's see. Better armor, nope. Alright. Now, let me just go straight. Because it's a dead end. Where should I go? Well, it's pointing me this way, so I'm gonna go to the side here. Oh, I nearly need the TNT, but I have the fireworks, so it should be fine. Oh, and I missed. Well, I got some, but not all. I'll take the swiftness potion. Oh, Creeper. Kill them first. There has to be like a chest. But oh, yes. I stand corrected. Ooh, a new weapon. 17 melee damage, my axe. But it's a reliable combo and the speed is more. I guess it attacks faster. I'ma salvage it. I really like my axe with a fire aspect. Alright, let's go back. Let's follow the arrow. The arrow. I would assume that the arrow takes you to like to where the story is, if that makes sense. My supplies, I guess I'll take the food and the arrows. Okay. It took a lot of 3 hits to kill him. I believe it's time for a new weapon. Oh, why did I eat that pork? Wait, a cow dropped. A cow dropped a pork chop. That's the first time I'm seeing that. In Minecraft. Well, this is Minecraft Dungeon, so it's a different. It's different than Minecraft. Alright, let's go. I should really find a new weapon. A weapon that does maybe a bit more damage. Because it seems like it's taking me longer to kill these pillagers. I gotta power the beacons. Alright, let's go. How can I. No, I think I should just go up the hill. But where do I go up? Where do I go up the hill from? Apple, let me eat the apple. Maybe from here? No. And where? Maybe from here? Nope. Oh. As if I'm over here. Yes. Alright. Okay, 1 out of 5 beacons is powered. Let's power the other 4. I believe there's one up top. And yes, there is one. Alright. 3 out of 5. Let me go through. Let me follow this bridge. Okay. 4 out of 5. Now 5 out of 5. Alright. Where's some food? I want to continue on, but first I gotta be full health. I believe there was some food over here. I don't know. Then. Alright, I'm gonna just take my potion then. And let's move on. What is over here? Oh, a secret chest. 19 through 58 range damage, strong charge attacks. Yeah, definitely, for sure. Now let's see the enchantments. Increase your attack speed. Your future has a time charge explode 1 second after impact, dealing 100% damage to nearby mobs. I don't really need that. Alright, I'll take this. I'll salvage that. And then I'm gonna do that. So every four shot, I should have like a bomb. Is that how that works? If you use shot. Well, my bow does more damage though, so that's a relief. Now all I had to do is just find a stronger weapon. And maybe a better armor. Well, basically everything needs to get better. Oh, please TNT explode. Alright, it did. Alright, I should test out this bow. Okay, so 1. It says every 4 shots, right? So 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I saw it. Oh, and I got another bow, a heavy crossbow. Oh, wait, I think I'm being attacked. Nope, never mind. Bows, level 7 longbow, mine is a level 9, so automatically it's bad. Heavy crossbow, small chance for arrows to ricochet off mobs. Damn, that's I won't salvage the crossbow just yet. Maybe I'll test it out in a later video. Whoa. The skeleton horseman. That was easy. No chest appeared or nothing. Was that like a secret boss or something? Man, they did a lot of damage to me. I just realized that. Right, I went straight, so let's follow the arrow. Oh! Alright, let's go. Let's kill the creeper with my bow. I don't want it to explode. Skeleton does not give you damage, do they? No, they don't. Oh, that's that enchantment guy. He boosts mobs. Sand zombies. Kill the creepers first, that's what I do. Oh no, creeper, oh! Creeper exploded. What's over here? Oh! Oh no! Survived the ambush. That's it? That's the ambush? Let me throw that TNT. I'm gonna need my bow for later. What is this? It looks like a key, and I picked it up. Maybe it's to open a chest. Maybe a door. Oh, and when I take damage, it just goes away. It falls off me. So I shouldn't take any damage then. Oh no. Alright. The key doesn't fit. I gotta follow the... Oh. Okay. The door is blue. The other door was yellow. Maybe I gotta find a yellow key. Objective is find the golden key. Let me throw the TNT. Bam. Oh boy. Oh. Dude. Creepers does a lot. They do a lot of damage. Like no joke. Like that's ridiculous. Maybe I'm just weak. Oh no, the key is going back. No, come back. I believe that's where the key was going back to where I found it. No, come back, key. Come back, golden key. This time the key was not moving. Get my fireworks ready. Destroy that. Destroy all those creepers. Eat that pork and eat this apple. Let's go. Bam. Bam. A lot of skeletons and creepers. This is ridiculous. I should just heal myself. There's probably more creepers and skeletons further. And I missed this whole area right here. Let's go back. What if there's a rare chest? Oh. Did I miss this area? No. Which area did I miss? I'm not gonna go all the way back. I'm just not. Sorry. But I'll be careful next time now. Yeah, let's go. And I missed. I said that I was gonna be more careful next time. I missed these two openings. I leveled up again, two times, and just one mission. Oh my, there's a lot of skeletons here. Fireworks. Let me see. There's no chest. Just like an ambush. Alright, let's go to the other side. Is there another side? It's this side, right? Yeah. And a dead end. Oh, I'm locked. What is he gonna spawn now? So I have the ambush. Creepers. They're ridiculous. Oh. Alright. Now, enter the temple, huh? Alright. Wait, is this it? Yeah, that's it. I was just supposed to find it, huh? Maybe next mission I'll enter it. Alright. Now, let's see what I get. Oh. I got that. I mean, I guess that's a good artifact. Well, I'm gonna end it here. Thank you all for watching. I hope you all enjoy this ASMR Minecraft Dungeons video. And I'll see you again soon. And stay safe out there.